Yo people of IMT, I am Marco and today with Skyline. So in the last episode we expanded our city a little bit, especially with the area we have now. And I want to fix this dam problem. So what I'm going to do is delete this because it's not working out the way it should be. And where we have the money for it, we will make a new one. Okay. So the water will obviously flow, but that will mean is that the water will also start flowing in this direction again. Yeah, because the water is still fixing itself. But we will need a lot of money for that. And I'm not sure how much. We might need to dam it off here or something. I don't know. Because the last time I built a dam, it worked perfectly. Yeah, it's starting to flow again. So that is good. We are starting to gain a lot of money. So that is nice as well. Because if I were to build another one here, I need more than 80,000 for that. I might need to delete these pumping stations. Just in case. Because I do not especially need it. Oh, great. Oh. That's perfectly fine. Somewhere in the city. Stay out of harm's way and contact authorities with any information. Okay, yeah, water is starting to flow again. That is perfectly what I want. And we might need to make it like this or something, I don't know, because it was like this or something. So maybe if I put it more like this, it will have a better I don't know how you will say it, but okay, we have, wow, we are gaining a lot of money real quick. That's good. But we also need to have this water starting to flow more and more. And it is flowing this direction, but not a whole lot in here. You know what, I'm just going to try. And boom. Just in case if the water starts to flow more, we have some countermeasures. Just hope it works. not operating. I don't know how to fix this issue. Yeah, it's not working out the way I wanted to. You know what? I'm just going to look it up right now because it's really annoying that the dams don't work. Cities, skylines, how to place a dam correctly. Boom. Yeah, because it's not working out again. Yeah, it says that it needs to reach the height of the slope, and it's getting there, that's for sure. And it is already way higher than this part is. But it's the annoying thing is that this part of water is letting it flow in this direction, and that's not what I want. Not operating. So I'm just going to delete it right now. Because obviously it doesn't work like that. But what I might need to try doing is maybe with this body of water it will start flowing. Because what I can also do is make a medium road dam. You know what? Let's just try. Oh god, it's flooding. No! Operating normally. Yes! It works! And it's giving us power. So this works. And well, the flow of water is still continuously going. So that's very nice. Um You know what, just in case, I want to have some flood barriers. Obviously, we need more pumping stations as well. Because this will give us more water, because it's going to be piled up as well. Okay. Boom. But it's working, and that's the best part about it. Because now it's still flowing. People will have more power. So what I will be able to do is connect this road. So that means that I will have to delete this area. Oh. Got a few houses in here. Oh yeah, this road can also be deleted. Because now it works and that's way better. Hey, there's a wreckage. Now that that works, we can also expand our city in this direction. But I do not think I need these dams actually over here, but we may keep them. Some of these are also needed. Just two of them are good enough. And, well, now that we have the dam working perfectly, I will go and leave this episode right here. In the next episode, I will go and expand our city in this direction, because we now have a dam which works as a bridge as well, with a medium road. So we have the capability of expanding this city this direction. So I will leave this episode right here. Please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!